car blew all three of them off.
One more to go. Big score today.
What's good, YouTube? What's poppin'? Back with another legendary video, man. How y'all doing? Y'all see, it's another day on the block. Time to get to this money. Kind of chilly outside, you know. The type of business we getting into today, we gonna be masked up, all black. Y'all see the whips? Just got that brand new CA. Got my bikes out. Got the scat out. You see the Tahoe at the back. Sitting on a big boy 4G autos. Yes sir. Damn, this thing nice. Woo. You know I love my bikes, love them. Crazy right there. Scat sitting nice. We used this the last robbery, didn't we? Alright. Tahoe on the 4G autos. Yes, sir. Big boy shoes. Clean inside interior. Pretty nice. Got a nice little lineup out there. Alright. Let's go on and wipe this thing down. Get it looking right. I don't know. This white kind of loud to what we got planned today. I think I'm gonna go in something else. Yeah. But what y'all think about the C8? Thinking about putting some shoes on it. So y'all stay tuned. I got the shoes at the shop right now. So stay tuned, man. Alright, let's head to the gas station right quick, fill her up, and then later on today, hopefully, we can carry her to the mechanic shop. Get her all done. I got some paint I want to put on her. Ooh, I got some wheels I want to put on her. You know what? What y'all think? Forgiato? Or Ruchis, get in the comment section. Let me know. I want to know. What should we put on the C8? Ruchis. Hmm.
Hey, gang, we out.
Alright.
Just gotta run to the gas station, get some bags. You got a drill?
Yeah, I got one. What about you?
Yeah, need one.
Yo, put your hands up. Put your hands up. Don't push that button.
Let's go.
No false movements. Come on. Today, motherfucker, let's go.
Shut all the cameras.
Alright, solid. Come on, bro.
Yeah, nigga, before I gun buck you, bro.
Come on. Let's get this money. Let's bag all this up. Man. It's a big lift. See those big bricks over there, bro? Whoo!
Oh, you went straight for the drill.
Yeah, because it takes too much time. I was drilling take mad time, so I just went straight for the drilling.
Diamonds. Let's get it.
Yeah, bro, we got 3 minutes.
I bet.
Nick.
I'm up front.
Grab one of them tables.
Alright.
That table, and you grab two of the things inside. For the drills. Matter of fact, grab all three drills.
Alright, bet. I got it.
Car blew all three of them up.
One more to go. Ain't got no time to be on this phone. Let's go. Last one. It's a big score. Alright. Alright, let's move.
bad thing.
All right, put your hands up.
Grab that shit over there behind us.
Okay, cool. Appreciate it.
Did you pick Waldo up?
Yeah. Tell him to drop it low. I'll follow you. Yeah, what else we got to do? How many more?
We still got a few more bench.
Alright, let's do it. Run it up today.
Thanks. We hit every bank in the city, bro. We about to go to this other one right here. Get me, gang.
Thank you.
no robbing this one.
No. Damn, that sucks. Somebody already been out.
Thanks.
They hit this shit before us.
Thanks. Let's get up out of here, bro.
For real.
Go, 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 go. Hold on, gang, I got you.
I think I got another gun. I'm good. I'm good. Shit.
Grab one of those and get two of the to the drill.
All right, I'm gonna get the drill right now.
You can take one of the drill things. You get that too. Hey, big money, big money. Every bank in the city.
Every bank, dude. You got it. Yes, man.
Just to know.
All this money is short.
Facts. They're going to get it back. Don't risk your life. Oh yeah, it's insured, but it's a fake insured, bro. They don't get this money back.
No, my bro.
Word, facts. The FDIC don't be fucking playing, son.
Hit this last one.
That. I had the last one and grabbed this crate out here.
All right.
My wife told me that the FDIC don't gotta pay your ass for what? 99 years, bro.
Yes.
That's their grace period.
That's crazy.
Man, that's straight facts, bro. Like, she work at the bank, so she know. 99 years, bro. They ain't getting this money back. Fuck them. Those. Somebody come in and blowing their fucking top back.
Oh, my shit overheated. What the hell?
Oh, my boy over here looking like a rookie.
Bro. There's no way.
Demon, so
man, I'm trying to tell you.
I got your six, gang. With the red and blue lights, but the police was out here.
Yeah. Just in case. Can't be caught slipping out there. Just in case.
Yo.
What's up, man?
Cooling, cooling, cooling. Got that load for you.
All right, bet. What's that ticket is?
You got a party pack too. Party pack go for like one. I give it to you for 1K. All
right.
And then I got that 2 mil order for you.
All right, bet. So 2.1,
you know. Yes, sir. On the table over here.
Yes, sir. All
right.
You put that cash on the table. Well, I'm going to cash app it to you, actually.
Cash app it? Yeah. All right, cool. I got it.
Yes, sir.
Appreciate you. You all straight.
Huh? Hey, I already know it, man. I'll be hitting you up again.
Yeah, for sure, bro. For sure.
Oh, good.
You want to enjoy that little party back, bro? Myself.
Hey, appreciate it. Same thing, different location.
All right, cool.
Yes, sir.
Also, check Bossy. He got a deal on the crack. He the only one in the city that got crack. Eric, that's yourself.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
So I gotta get up with Boss anyway, cause I gotta get that Drake from him, man.
Yeah, but you gotta get it. Gotta be out there.
Gotta get that Drake. I had put the audit, at when we went to the car show at Takeoff Car Show, bro. You know what I'm saying? I was plugging in, you know what I'm saying, bro. He told me to come out there. He was trying to give it to me right then. I was like, nah, I'm working on something right now. I was trying to get this Popeye business, man. You know, I got to get myself established. I don't want to be out here without no job.
Oh, yeah, for sure. You already know.
Now that I got me a little business, I can kind of, you know what I'm saying, start investing my money in my business.
Makes sense, bro. Makes sense.
Yeah.
He got the big prices right now. He got a special going on.
Check me out. I got probably two things I need. I know you the man. If you can't get it right now, you I know you can run around. You gonna find me. I need gunpowder. I need gunpowder and a drill.